How to unfollow a channel on WhatsApp. So here's WhatsApp, and then yeah, you can just go to any channel, and then in top right you can just tap three dots, and then you can just tap unfollow, and then are you sure you want to unfollow, and then just tap this red button to unfollow. So there you have it.